Oh,
Back.
ring ring. Hey
Oh,
y'all. Is anyone there? Well, I'll just leave a message. So, it's been a
I'll just point
while.
out my video is incredibly delayed, so.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So, it's been a while. The queen returned and is now ruling over the underground. She's instated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will not be treated, or will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. It's probably for the best anyway. The human souls the king gathered seem to have disappeared. So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the king, and things are looking grim for our freedom, the queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, if we're not giving up down here, don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it will take, but we will get out of here. Sans, who are you talking to? Oh, nobody. What? Nobody. Can I talk to them too? Here, knock yourself out. Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human. I, the Great Papyrus, am now captain of the Royal Guard. It's everything I've ever dreamed of, except instead of fighting, we just water flowers. That's funny. So that's ever
As
so
someone who is
slightly
named
different,
after a flower,
right?
I prefer that.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. And we're helping Dr. Alphys with her research. She's gonna find a way to get us out of here. Undyne is helping
Dr.
her
Alphys the
too.
woman?
What's up?
I thought Alphys was a he this whole time.
No, I thought she was a she, 'cause I thought they mentioned she. Said she, but.
I've only watched maybe three.
Though, to be honest, her method of helping seems kind of explosion-inducing. A little bit. But I think
Oh,
Alphys likes having her around. Uh-oh. Hey, what are you up to, punk? Yeah. Please do not noogie the phone. Hey, who's in charge here? Me. Oh, yeah. That's right. I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard. Actually, since we won't be fighting anymore, the Royal Guard totally disbanded. There's, only one member now. But he's extremely good! Yeah, he is. Come here. Please don't noogie the skeleton. Anyways, now I'm working as Alfie's lab assistant. We're gonna find a way out of this dump once and for all. Oh yeah, and I'm a gym teacher at the Queen's new school. Maybe you'll meet her, Rose. Did you know I can bench press seven children? No, I did not know that. Awesome, right? Hey.
That's an odd measurement.
I'm sorry
I'm just
about
kidding.
what happened with Asgore. Yeah, that is kind of an odd measurement. You were just doing what you had to. It's not your fault he. Darn it. I miss the big guy. Come on, Undyne. Snap out of it. I guess I'll tell you how Alphys is doing. Well, she's the same as ever. Maybe a little more reclusive than normal. Seems like something's really bothering her. But she can get through it. I'm there supporting her. That's what
Cough,
friends are
cough.
for,
Other
right?
cough. Cough, cough.
Cough. Hey, wherever you are, I hope it's better than here. It took a lot of sacrifice for you to get there. So, wherever you are, you have to try to be happy, okay? For our sakes. We'll feel better knowing our trouble was worth it. We're all with you. Everyone is. Even the queen. Hey, wait a second. Toriel! Toriel, do you wanna? Heh. She says she's busy. But if she knew who we were talking to, we wouldn't get the phone back for at least a few hours. We have the mercy to spare you from her. But call back anytime, okay? She'd love to talk. Oh, whoops. This thing's almost out of batteries. So, hate to cut this short, but be seeing you, okay, buddy? Bye-bye for now. See ya, punk. Click. Is that the end of the credits for real now?